This one?
So we're in Copenhagen and we're going to Torvald-Hallarn.
Ever sidewalk of the Europe.
What do you mean sidewalk? It's the first ever pedestrian street, not sidewalk.
So we're just walking around the whole afternoon. We're gonna go to Christiansborg Palace.
Oh, sorry, over there.
Nyhaven? I don't know if that's how you pronounce it. That's the colorful street, and then we're gonna walk to the Little Mermaid. See the Little Mermaid. I just want to see that tiny little statue that everybody wants to see. So that's how tiny the Little Mermaid is. Look, it's so tiny and Ian is so annoyed at me. There it is. Little Mermaid was little. So now we're off to hop on a bus and then
food.
We're gonna look for food. You're like a gay man, you just like food.
We want food.
No ice cream allowed.
And wine.
And wine. But other stuff you can drink. We're at West Market. It's like a street food style place. Because Ian is an old man.
Yeah.
Garg, just around the corner from our place. Is this place?
Let's take things from there.
What happened to you?
Somebody tried to
pickpocket you?
No, they just want to touch me.
We're from New York. Jesus. Let's run up the hill together. Big it, go.
And then we go back.
And then we go back. Second to the best moment Ian's been waiting for. Going to Tivoli Gardens! So he could spend more money on games.
Exactly. Thank you.
sinulayo ko ang friend ko at the mirror. Paano nakasunod? Paano na? Si Carl ay nasa babaw, yo. Si Carl ay nasa babaw. Carl, paano na? Paano na? Help!
Young man.
What's going on?
Young man.
Down the street some more apartments, and then you have all the colorful buildings with all the cafes and the restaurants and the bars.
I want a party with those animals.
Which ones?
Over there.
Oh, those animals.
Those are party animals.
Party animals. Ooh. Still wondering what's going on. If there's really some festivity. Or it's just your typical Friday night.
It's snowing.
What? Oh, we found it. Good morning, guys. So today we woke up a little bit earlier, which is 11 a.m. And now we're going to the Rosenborg Palace. Castle, and then after that we're gonna try and go to our last food hall or food market, and then we're gonna go to Christiania. Yes, because we have the Copenhagen Castle. We're in a furniture sample sale or home stuff sample sale. I don't even know why we're here, but we're here because we have fun. We're off to Christiania, which is the community within Copenhagen where they have their own rules, and I think that's it.
What?
They have their own rules, they can do whatever they want, but and they're all open to the public. I think that's it. That's
it. But there's gonna be vomit, yeah.
A whole new world.
She hit the floor. Where are we? Where are we? Find the snowboard place. We're like in a big, what are you talking about? But we found this place where people are climbing an old building, hanging on ropes and whatever. It's called the urban ranger camp.
Yeah.
And then there's just nobody here. Lost in Copenhagen. What happened there?
So we went all the way here. From like what, 30 minutes away from our place?
Wow, so far. Okay, so.
And then we went up there and checked out some urban ranger camp thing.
Yeah.
And then we walked back, started looking for like stuff. We actually walked around the whole place.
Which is a very big place.
Which is a really big place. And this is like 1778, as you see right there. And finally we asked someone from the paintball shop, asking, yeah, is this the correct place for the winter games? They were like, no, it was canceled. They had a big press release about it.
That didn't email anybody.
Yeah, so basically we're free the whole night now.
Oh,